Europe's largest bank, HSBC, enjoyed better than expected underlying first quarter profit, the equivalent of 5.2 billion euros. It credited a rebound in investment banking, growth in Asia, and fewer bad debts on loans in the US. HSBC also says it's making good progress on its restructuring, including cost savings, and has shed 14,000 jobs as part of moves to boost profitability.